aspect, does the child feel the same? And you know, they've done actually a lot of studies on that, and it's very hard to, what study can you do? Some of the studies look about the child well-being at school, and it's not a perfect method, but one of the things they look at, if a child do well at school behavioral-wise and so on, it means that he's well-adjusted. He doesn't have to be the A student, but if he doesn't have behavioral issues and so on, it means he's adjusted well. Now, I'm very careful about saying that, because kids can have tons of behavioral issues and having the most loving family. I'm not in any way I meant that, but it's a very imprecise way that they try to assess that. And there was no difference at all. You know, those kids were well adjusted, and from the kid perspective, not at all. That's all they knew. They were born to this loving family, so